insurance deal?
No, they leave the number every day. Here, I can pull it up for you. I can tell you the number.
All right. Okay, now we're working here.
Should we call them on the air?
I tried to call back yesterday, and they say, this is a number you can't call back. That's the message.
Okay, they call you.
So would anybody running the number 214-240-9689 stuff a cork in it?
Sure, that'll work. We'll hear them call you at 10:19 tomorrow.
I hate those calls. You know the worst? When the call starts with this line, don't hang up. That's the worst. When the message starts with don't hang up.
They left a message.
I immediately hang up.
They just left a message.
No, that wasn't the one. Oh. That's another number. Okay.
Good grief. Okay. Let's talk basketball.
That was about drugs, that call.
Nice.
They always leave a message.
Always. They want your money, buddy. Always.
Is that the stuff?
Yeah. Please, meet us around the corner right after the show.
Truffles.
It's the series where everyone expects Golden State to get their third championship in 4 years.
Of course.
And it's funny because Mike, gave us a challenge to try to figure out how Cleveland can win this series. And the only way I think Cleveland can win this series is if LeBron plays all 48 and plays well. But then each and every night, he's going to have one of the others. And it doesn't matter which one of the others it is, to go out and be a force offensively. And that's where the challenge in Cleveland starts. It just has to be one guy. In Boston on game 7 with Kevin Love out, it was Jeff Green. Do you expect Jeff Green to be that guy every game of the series? Probably not. You have a choice of George Hill, Clarkson, J.R. Smith, Tristan Thompson, Kyle Korver, or Jeff Green to be that guy that will come out offensively and make Golden State respect him.
You know what this reminds me of for old-time TV watchers? The old black and white show, The Lone Ranger. The Lone Ranger was everything. He was this majestic, handsome. You never saw a little man, but you got that feeling. He rode this beautiful, giant white horse, and he always had this pristine outfit. You know what? Every show, sooner or later, he needed help from Tonto. Sooner or later during the show, Tonto did something to help the Lone Ranger be the Lone Ranger. And that's exactly what we're facing here. And we're not talking about a little help. Yes, if the help is coming from Kyle Korver hitting 6 threes, and then Hill gets 14, and Green gets 12, and Love gets 17, but somebody has to step to this table, because if these two teams simply play exactly to their potential, Cleveland loses.
Yes, and Cleveland defensively, they're going to have to figure some things out, because we've seen them play pretty bad defensive basketball, and if they can just have some energy and switch and harass Golden State, kind of like Houston did. Houston is not known defensively at all, but there were times during that series where they went out and they played pretty good defensive basketball, and it made Golden State kind of look a little regular at times when you challenge those jump shots. And that's going to be the challenge for Cleveland. They can do a little defensive work in big stretches. It's a lot to ask. Then they'll have a chance.
There's two phrases he used there about the Houston defense at times, and then big stretches. And that's the problem with Golden State. Stretching a defensive capability against them over some fairly lengthy part of the game. And that is the difficulty that everybody's had playing Golden State. And this Golden State, other than Iggy's not going to play tonight. Andre Iguodala with the bone bruised to the knee. But that may change on Sunday. Now, that's critical. Because Iggy is the one defender they put on LeBron. And now he doesn't stop, but he sure does harass him.
Come on, give me some mana.
Chance now. single game, unless they're getting drilled at the end and, you know, he goes and sits down or whatever. But as long as 23 is on the court, there's a puncher's chance.
Cleveland's theory, I believe here is, obviously, let's steal one in Golden State. If Cleveland doesn't steal one in Golden State wins the series. That's very obvious. I have 4-7 at their place. But Cleveland, I don't think Cleveland can think to themselves, we're going to take this in 6 or 5. I think if Cleveland can somehow get to Game 7, one-game championships are different affairs when you've got the best player in the game. I mean, if I as Golden State fully understand that. If Cleveland were to get this to Game 7 and LeBron hit them with 48, 15, and 12, that's the worry if you let him get that far.
Oh, Noah's on his motorcycle, so yep. I guess we'll,
Game 1 tonight?
Game 1 tonight.
Blowout?
No, not a blowout.
I've got blowout.
I know.
Okay.
And our bet's still out there, right?
You bet.
Cleveland gets one of these first two at Golden State.
Or $5. Right. Or $1 you have in your wallet, and then you'll owe me $4.
You could
have
got 3-1 odds, Donnie.
Probably. Work on that for me in the break.
Not too late.
No, it's not.
You jumped on it. You just accepted the trade.
Did I really? I sure did.
I'm thinking about it.
Damn it. 10:31. It's Norm. It's Donovan coming up next. One of the better hockey games for Game 2 of the NHL Finals, and not a lot of people watched it. Why? We'll talk about that next on The Invasion on The Ticket.
The Ticket. This is Burger. The Ticket is like a tasty sports talk burger with your favorite shows and the meat. Lodged in between our Marconi Award-winning buzz are the Muses from 5:30 to 10, the Normandy Invasion from 10 till noon, Bad Radio noon till 3, and the Heartline from 3 till 7. Put some secret sauce on that thing, and good. Get you a bite of Sports Radio 1310 and 96.7 FM.
AP Wants Corby here, and is your current living situation giving you super tired head? It's time to make a move to the Village Apartments. The Village has always been known for supplying a wonderful time. They have weekly neighborhood events and constant reasons to get out of your apartment. And now they've added a new 10,000 square foot fitness center, and yeah, they have apartments too, of all sizes and styles. Don't forget to mention the ticket when you apply and get half off your deposit. Go to thevillagedallas.com or call 214-772-9300.
Dan McDowell here for A1 Locksmith, my source to keep my valuables and important documents secure with my Liberty Safe from A1 Locksmith. Even if you bought a safe from another company, A1 will deliver and install it for you. Give them a call, you get a quote, 972 570